This is Amazing Xinjiang, and we arrive in Luntai County in Bayingolin Mongol Autonomous Prefecture in the middle of Xinjiang Uygur Autonomous Region. And it is 200 kilometers from the Taklamakan Desert. We meet an archaeological team of Luntai Ancient City here. They're going to tour us around this place, which is believed the oldest site ever excavated.
The ram construction with barbican entrances is called the Ruins of Luntai City, as well as Kuik Shekhar Ancient City, which means city in ashes. The archaeologists started working here 3.5 years ago. They have since uncovered substantial evidence that the ancient site could be traced as far back as 2,500 years to as early as 500 BC during the spring and autumn period. The site's geographic proximity to the Taklamakan Desert has proven to be an enormous challenge for the archaeological team in unfolding this mysterious site as the sands blow relentlessly, covering almost everything in dry dust. Some wall-based relics, embroideries, metal works of the ancient city were discovered, but what was the area used for remains obscured.
就是它这个一个城的过程可能是二十年三十年，就是其实一个人的就是生命里面也没有多少个二十年三十年嘛。就是说像这样的城址的发掘，实际上虽然有很多问题我们都没有搞清楚，但是确实我们包括我们团队的成员都投注入了很多的这个心血，这个城的发掘就跟我们的孩子一样，我们希望就是能够 看到从了解它开始，最后一直能够读懂它，通过我们长时间的去工作，能够认识到它的全貌，按照俗语来说，就是怎么说呢？虽然一个人没有这么几个二十年，但是我们希望能够择一城而终老，就是把自己的这个职业生涯能够搞清楚一个城，也是值得的。